Check this out, guys. WBC Mauricio Suleiman with an appreciation post to four amazing athletes that have done something incredible. Terrence Crawford, undisputed at 140, undisputed at 47, now fighting at 154, Israel Madrimov, August 3rd in Los Angeles. Alexander Usyk, undisputed at cruiserweight, undisputed heavyweight, and now he's talking about going down back to cruiserweight. He said, eating all that food is too much for him. He can't eat so much. And of course, Clarissa Shields, the quote, she's a two-time gold medal winner, and she's undisputed at 154 and 160. And now, gonna fight for the WBC heavyweight. So that's a big fight coming up as well. And then you have Inoue, who is undisputed at 118, and now is undisputed at 122. And Turkey of Riyadh season has mentioned that he would love to see Gervonta Davis fight Inoue. I'm sure if they pay Tank a couple $100 million, it's definitely a possibility. In the past, Tank said it's not a realistic fight. Tank likes Inoue, Inoue likes Tank. And the 13-pound difference for 122 or 135 may be just too much. But if the price is right and the athletes are happy with it, it can happen. Just like Crawford and Canelo. Crawford and Canelo is a big money fight for both guys. And people will watch, and it's a big deal. So let's see what's next. Let's see what Usyk does next. Even at cruiserweight. Elie Sekpak reporting.
Elie Sekpak reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Elie Sekpak reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Elie Sekpak reporting.